today, and we are headed to Universal. Of course, it's not one thing, it's another. We didn't print out the tickets, and the email says we have to print out the tickets in order for us to get in the park. So now we have to head to David's dad's house and print out the tickets. Babe's kind of irritated a little bit.
Pissed.
Look at my booty though.
Hi, pretty girl.
Hi, pretty girl.
Studios after 2 long hours of driving. All right.
In the car, yeah, I was in the car asleep.
It was like 5 minutes to you. You're knocked out. Yeah, Ashanti.
It's probably the only like that besides this and like maybe two other songs that she's like good on. Do you find her off of this thing?
Huh?
Do you think of, like, that she's a good singer?
Ashanti?
Yeah.
Hell no.
That's what we're talking about.
She's weak. Ready? Oh, Naya. Hey.
Hey. Naya. Witty girl.
Yeah. That was good. Yep. Yeah, we're at Universal Studios, Naya. You look like a little Whoville person. Naya Luhu. Cute little tutu.
It says, verse. Yeah.
I got all their face.
Whatever.
Sorry.
Hey, baby. Hey. Hey. Naya. You know I'm gonna take you to Harry Potter world. You already know I'm gonna take you there. Yep, teach you some magic. Yeah.
Oh, she's so precious.
Thank you.
Aww. How old is she?
She's 5 months.
Oh, yeah. What a princess. What a cutie. Yes. Yes, you are. And you're beautiful.
Thank you.
That's one, Naya. Let's count how many people compliment you today, huh?
I think it's over there somewhere, right?
Yeah.
I got it! Victory is mine.
It's crazy how much this Grinchmas like thing, like how much they make just for this one.
Yeah, no.
Specific holiday.
Every year. And the Grinch is old.
Hella old.
The Grinch is old, old. Look at that little girl. I think that's somebody that works here. Or has she been down?
Oh, yeah.
That's a little girl.
I'm like,
dang, she's like working at the a young age. He said what?
He said, oh my God, that is so scary.
That's so crazy. Naya, 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 Naya. Hey, yeah, good job. Pretty soon she'll be able to get on these little like week rides.
Yeah.
Decide if I'm gonna get a wine, like if I'm willing to spend that 50 on a wine, or just get like something for cheaper, you know?
How long do you think they're gonna have the whole like Harry Potter attraction here?
That's a good question, because they still have the Shrek attraction, and that's like
hello
at least 8 to 10 years old. Mm-hmm. So they'll probably have it for a while. Because they just built it like either 1 or 2 years ago. Huh?
Unicorn.
You want me to try to get it?
Yeah. I do.
What do you have to do?
This is your favorite game. It's the water one. You just have to hit the nose. The unicorn.
Why did I do it extra hard?
I
just wanted to make sure I won it. I didn't know how hard it was going to be.
The good thing
I fucking hurt my
head. OMG.
That shit is tight.
I gotta ask him how he did it.
That shit is tight.
That was actually originally the look I was trying to go for today, but.
But I didn't want to give you a fade. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I wasn't trying to give you a fade.
And I didn't have enough gel to like gel and curl my tips.
Especially
like
to get
that.
The tips, yeah. Okay. Now, this is where we at. We in that wizarding world. We in that wizarding world of Harry Potter.
Dang, we only have one bar.
And one bar, but it's okay. We're going to make it work. Yep. We in that world right here. We got the snow on the rooftops. This is the real deal thing. I would live here if I could. I would definitely reside in one of these homes here. Be drinking butterbeer every day.
We just passed the station.
We just passed King's Cross Station. Platform 9 3/4. Naya. This is the place where you need to get excited. This is where daddy is gonna live forever. Yeah.
She's like, you're making this up.
This is the reason why we came. I don't know, but we got Ollivander's wand shop right here. And this is where your boy got his first wand ever. This is where it all started.
Which I got for his anniversary.
She got it for the anniversary. Man, did she do good. So yeah, that's where you can go get your wine. They got pretty much everybody's wine in there.
Yeah.
Whoever's your favorite character, you definitely can find their wine. And then come on, look at that castle. That's ridiculous. That is ridiculous. There's so many people out here. I wish I knew a spell to like spread the freaking crowd apart. Wingardium Leviosa on everybody so they can fly up. But man, look at that castle. Yeah, nah, we here.
What are your thoughts?
She's like, it's all right.
Yeah. She's like, you guys did it all wrong. I didn't see any movies.
Yeah, I didn't even know. Maybe I can appreciate this if I saw a couple movies or if I read a book. They got Rose.
They have Rose?
Yeah, they got Rose.
They have my baby.
But they ain't got no David. They got freaking Debbie.
They got Dave, Debbie.
Dave.
And Danny.
Debbie. Danny. Come on, Deb. What's good?
Hey, hey.
About to go take that family photo. First official.
I know, our first family photos. Hey, looking all cute. Sorry about the shaking.
As usual, we're running late, but I think we'll make up.
No, we'll make it down time. Say hello, pretty little girl. It to you, so
yeah, I completely forgot. So we're here at JCPenney's about to take our family photo. The what'd you say, the one 5 o'clock appointment is going to be 5 to 10 minutes late. We're the 1:15 appointment, so
we're switching with them.
Yeah, so we better take their spot. Cause I ain't trying to be here all day, and I ain't trying to be here either all day. And we got you putting on your lip gloss, little mama over here.
Little mama.
No, little mama.
Little mama.
Lip gloss popping, little mama.
Take some
my own little photo shoot. Some selfies.
Holidays.
Yeah. Some
Any type of salt?
Like, that'd be a cool little case to have, just to like, store some cool shit in
you
there.
You could store it in your case with the wands.
Yep. That would be sick.
No, everything was like legit. So. We good.
What's good, girl? Hey, yo, you having fun? Huh?